about coupons, they honor mine.
Scissors, you see that? I can go snip and cut the rope like that. You like that? Yeah, I did too. So now I have two exactly even pieces of... Alright, listen.
You did it, but you went like this. You went... I think you have more to give. You okay, man? Alright. Watch. Everybody out here goes. You see, I can pull the rope to make two even pieces like that. But that's not what we came to see. I need you to go right there. Put it back together. Yep. God, one more time. Come on, really, really. Don't pass out. One more time. It goes back together, guys. Give it up for him. Make some noise. Right here in my hand. Right when I just give it a tap like that, they both disappear. Wait. And they jump back under the cups.
Good morning, guys. It's day two, so we are about to go to shopping very soon. My parents are still sleeping and pregnant. I'm having breakfast. I'm having sausages, eggs, cheese sandwich, and that is my drink. And in order, that is my shrimp juice. Is the green tea, and it's probably good for brain, which some people like and some people don't. So right at 12, we're doing the painting craft, so that's why we're about to do it today, which is only about 2 hours. So once I finish, I'll meet you guys there.
Why are you just crafting stuff? And we're about to use the lighthouse.
That's
fine. Please swipe your cup for a certain day.
Come and join us on stage. We are the Kenya Safari Acrobats. We'll start our show in just a moment, but we'd like to start off with dancing.
It is day three, so we're just doing our K and then later we'll do a miniature golf. Right now, I'm really doing no deal, so that's what I'm about to do. So I'm gonna pick
case. You chose case number 8.
I'm just gonna
now get 5 cases. 15.
Oh, that's okay.
We just look around the shopping. There's no and I got the blue tighter shirt for me. I'm wearing medium stuff. And I got to myself, I
don't need to buy one today. Yeah,
once I finish eating, I am take a shower and then go to bed. Which means tomorrow's gonna be the last day. I was expecting, but my parents told me it was gonna be 4 days, not 5, so